This is the MCS Television Network, KFHS, Friendswood.
I'm Melissa Williams. Today on Friendswood Update, we'll be talking to some seniors to find out where they're going and take a look at some teachers who don't know where they're going.
I'm Heather Hearn. I'll be telling you what's going on this weekend.
I'm Kathy Payne. Also, we'll be taking a look back the past school year. These stories and more next on the final edition of Friendswood Update.
Wednesday night, the annual Wranglerette banquet was held, and the 1987-88 officers were announced. Grand Marshal is Julie Leahy, Marshal is Kim Partridge, Sheriff is Jeanette Martin, Deputy Sheriff is Christine Nagy. The two deputies will be Melinda Trecca and Suzanne Mullins. The girls went through a lot of training and hard work. Congratulations, future officers. Monday, all the girls trying out for cheerleader performed in front of the judges. On Tuesday morning, the candidates performed in front of the student body so that the students could vote. The varsity football cheerleaders for next year are Heather Hearn as head cheerleader, Hester Smith, Teresa Lippert, Michelle Wood, Beth Serber, Lisa Tracy, Lisa Dorsey, and Ann Strickland. The football mascot for next year is Michelle Parker. The varsity basketball cheerleaders are Katherine Hall, Debbie Gumney, Julie Rhodes, Angie Morgan, Andrea Williams, Candy Klein, Michelle Bennett, and Shannon Kramer. Next year's basketball mascot is Kristen Bettner. The JV football cheerleaders are Christy Hamilton, Lisa Rhodes, Dana Henderson, Rhonda Golden, Lisa Christ, Shannon Terry, and Melissa Bennett is the head cheerleader. For JV basketball cheerleaders are Lynette Kelly, Tanessa Munich, Beth Wells, Jennifer Murray, Jennifer Minner, and Hollis Bredauer. As head cheerleader, congratulations to all the girls.
The 1987 seniors will be graduating soon. Many of the seniors are going to college. Heather Hearn and Ryan Bird took a survey on which colleges seniors prefer to attend.
Graduation is in less than a month, and the class of 87 is preparing for the real world outside of high school. A survey completed by some seniors shows that the most popular university that seniors from Friendswood will be attending is Texas A&M University, with 24%. Following A&M, 18% is planning to go to the University of Texas. Southwest Texas and San Jacinto Junior College tie with 12%. Seniors that are planning to continue their education out of high school show that state schools lead with 70%, junior colleges at 22%, and private universities at 8%. Some of the graduating seniors shared with us their plans after they graduate.
I'm going to UT because I've always liked that school and I've always wanted to go there, and because I'm majoring in interior design and it has a real good design school there.
I'm going to Texas A&M because I don't know, I've always liked school, and it's like all the traditions and stuff, and it just seems like everyone's real friendly up there. And
I'm going to go to Baylor because I want to major in business, and they have a great school for that, and I like the spirit there, and it seems like a really fun school. I can meet a lot of neat people.
I'm going to the University of Texas because I love Austin, because it's such a cool town, and that's about the only reason.
I'm going to University of Houston next year, and I'm going to get into hotel restaurant management. And I'll be working and living at home.
This has been Heather Hearn, MCS News.
For the first time in 12 years, the Mustangs baseball team made it to the playoffs. Friday, the Mustangs were defeated in their first playoff game against the Bay City Black Cats at Bay City High School. The Mustangs' next playoff game is here on the Mustang Field Monday night. The Mustangs had the bases loaded when David Rowland hit a grand slam home run, which made the score 4-0. We held the Black Cats 6-4 to the seventh inning when the Black Cats tied it up. The Mustangs lost 8-6 in the final innings, but the Mustangs played an extremely good game. Next Wednesday will be the Pep Club officer elections. The girls running for the positions must submit an entry form with the position they want on it and a reason why the girl would like to hold a certain office. Also, the girls running for each office will be interviewed by a panel of judges consisting of ex-Pep Club officers, teachers, administrators, and Miss Wood, the sponsor of the Pep Club. The names of the newly elected officers will be posted on Miss Wood's door on Thursday morning. On Monday, May the 18th, at Friendswood High School Auditorium, the spring show for the choir will be held. The title of this year's choir show is called Broadway. The a cappella choir and the campus singers will entertain the audience with the songs from Broadway musicals. Tomorrow, the choirs will rehearse for their spring show from 9 a.m. to 12 p.m. The spring show for the choir will start at 7:30, so come to spring show and have fun.
Each year at the spring show, the teachers put on a strange skit. This year was no exception. Our cameras caught them at a rehearsal of their version of a popular commercial. Go to Heather Hearn in the Epsters Hall for this week's weekend report.
Thank you, Melissa. Friday and Saturday, the track and tennis teams will have a state meet in Austin. The new city pool will have a grand opening ceremony Saturday, and Sunday, the student council will be having an end of the year party at Stevenson Park. Movies coming out this summer are sequels to Revenge of the Nerds and Beverly Hills Cop. Melissa?
Thank you, Heather. The student council is having an end of the year party this Sunday, May the 17th. It will be at Stevenson Park from 4 to 6 p.m. All student council members are invited and each may bring a friend. A student council meeting was held last Monday and each grade was assigned to bring food and drinks. If there are any questions concerning the student council party, see Paula Manning or Margie Darbone for more information.